Hey everybody, it is Istvan82. I am back and I'm arranging things because I did not prepare ahead of time. Alright, we're actually getting ready to take a long, long journey across the vast, empty capital wasteland. Let's prepare. We've got laser weaponry, which doesn't work well against everything, but works fairly well. So, let's see. Who do we have here? Oh, it's him. Didn't I talk to him before I came in? Doesn't matter.
Looking to trade?
Yeah. Hey, Lucky. Well, let's
check. My pleasure to offer hot death in a variety of exciting flavors.
Ah, you're awesome, Lucky.
Take your pick.
Take your pick. All right. Don't be angry at me. All right, well. I guess I don't have the money for anything from him.
Try Moriarty's.
No, I'm not going to try Moriarty's saloon. Actually, I'd like to kill him. It's just that, that's a lot of work. Alright, we're gonna... Yeah, you're detecting me, I'm sure. Alright. Well, we've got a decent amount of shot for this. Let's hope we're getting better at killing things quickly with it. We've also got a decent amount of coffee. Alright, what the hell? Why is there a random Protectron wandering around out here? I hate these bastards. Well, not really hating them. Hi! Let me just get close enough to shoot you in the face. I wish there was a way to, like, rewire them or something. Unfortunately, it's pretty much just a gun battle face to face, and I hope I kill it. And hope it has a few energy cells. Not as many as I spent, but that's a decent number, I guess. Alright. We're... I don't like being out in the wide open of the wasteland. It always strikes me as a bad idea. Got him. Coffee. This is good. Coffee is my friend. As, you know. I need that coffee, I need that energy, I need that, you know, aid with pooping. No, none of you needed to know that, but I told you anyway, because why the hell not? But, yeah. Then I try and get a little bit hyper lately. I've been feeling very boring, so I've been trying to drink more coffee, because coffee is what makes the world interesting. Well, or at least hyperactive chipmunk people are what make the world interesting. I get along well with hyperactive chipmunk people. I don't know why. They're one of those groups of people you would not expect to fat, lazy, slovenly bastard to get along with, because for the most part I do just enjoy sitting still and doing nothing, but I guess, you know, hyperactive people I've always gotten along well with too. Oh, I think there's something dangerous up here, like a lot of military androids. But I've already gotten, or always gotten along well with hyperactive people because, in spite of the fact that I'm, you know, a fat ass, I'm one of those fat asses who, whenever anyone comes up with a physical idea, I think I can take on Mr. Gutsy, I'm usually, like, totally down for it. Ow. This is gonna hurt. Ice stocks. Ice stocks are good. That did nothing. Please die, Mr. Gutsy. Please die. Please die faster. Ow. Please die before me. Okay. Let's see how I'm looking. Not good. Not good at all. Please die. That was way more work than it should have been, and a lot of ammo. But I'm gonna get microfusion cells out of him, probably. No, energy cells and flamer fuel. Well, that's good enough. Ooh, we killed a rad scorpion. Oh, wait. Rad scorpion poison gland. Empty. Ammo. What's that? An assault rifle. And ammo for said assault rifle. And it's slowly walking me off into the sunset. There's a 10mm pistol standing there for some reason. Or sitting there for some reason. Well, it wouldn't let me jump at all for some reason. Just run ahead and like, well, it's time to move on. When I start hearing noises, it's generally time to move on. Oh. What? Okay, he righted himself. I shouldn't have gone that way, but I'll kill it anyway. I don't think the laser weapons do too well against red scorpions. So, I recently, did something, probably something stupid. I'm gonna switch over to an actual weapon. Assault rifle. Yes, thank you. Now, I purchased a number of games on Steam, many of which are kind of old. But my plan is, I have an idea for a, segment I'm probably gonna start doing that I need them for. And, they're not the sort of games you normally see me playing. They're actually more first-person shooter games. I mean, they're a bit older first-person shooter games because they're cheap. And cheap is a big thing with me because I got little to no money. But I blew a large amount of money on this, and I'm hoping that it'll be fun and interesting. I'm going to keep it secret for the time being just because I don't know when it's going to get started. Probably after Borderlands 2 ends, whenever that is, or maybe during it. Oh, Robo Brains are a tough one too. Oh, god damn it. And they've got, I think, some of the best perception in the game. Ow. Do I have, I need to heal. Or I need to heal. I don't have grenades or anything that would be awesome. I probably shouldn't have even come down here to fight that. Just a waste of ammunition. Oh god, what the hell is that? Somewhere in one of the games, and I don't know what one, there's apparently a Robo Brain that was voiced by Will Wheaton. There's a lot of robots around here. Why? Oh, okay, I'll leave the bloatfly. Or leave it to that bloatfly. You shouldn't be able to hit me from here, fuck you. And that bloatfly is following me instead of the goddamn robot. Fine. Just die, please. No, please just die. There. You know, I don't feel like sticking around and fighting anyone. What's this place? Probably a trap. Or a minefield. Did I wander into minefield? I hope not. Oh, sewer lid. Let's check down here. Occasionally you'll find a nice little storage container, or, you know, safety chambers or things where people held up after the war. Of course, occasionally you find really impressive booby traps. Not too often. Alright, how do I turn on this? There. I don't see anything anywhere. Ah! Big Book of Science. Pre-war book, but that's... we might find healing stuff down there. That's all good. This is all good stuff. All of the stuff. I probably would have enough to make a shish kebab if I had any of the knowledge to make it. Oh yeah, this is definitely a raider place. I'll bet when I walk out of here there's going to be a raider waiting for me to ambush me. That's how it tends to work. See, that's the other thing. I'm like, oh, I've got this great plan. And then, nope, raiders. Wonder if they'll come down. Apparently not.
You're dead, meat sack.
All right, well, fine. Laser in your face. You! Critical hit, please. Or free. So, yeah, that froze up. I think we're just gonna skip that, because, it looks like it's just going to end up being trouble. What's over here? Anything in this town? Not real. Alright, time to go back on the road. What the hell is even here? What am I hiding from? I don't know. We're going to stay down a little while. I think that's something really deadly over that way, so we'll keep our distance for now. That church is also a booby trap. There's Tenpenny Tower. But we're going to just keep straight. Oh, goddammit, red scorpions. Fine, I guess we'll try and circumvent as much of this as possible to avoid local wildlife. Alright, let's see. I'd, you know, stand up and move faster, but I think that would just end up with me drawing every single goddamn rad scorpion in the area. And I don't like rad scorpions. Oh, goddammit, no, it's... Is that what's spotted me, or is there something else? Well, either way, I'll move away from it and hope. It looks like it's just that asshole out there. Fine, we'll go ahead in the direction of the obvious... Well, it could be a trap, I'm not sure. Let's see. Well, it's in a straight line with where we're going anyway, so we might as well. Not picking up any people yet, so maybe we can just scoot on past. Ah, damn it. Oh, there's someone friendly somewhere. What? Time to oh shit, there's a guy with a... Please die. Do I have anything that, anything that raises... That was not happy. I'll take that flamer, though. And what do you have? Ramen skin outfit. Well, that was bullshit. Maybe I'll switch to the flamer for a little while. Just to see. 40 damage? Yeah, why not? Ow. Then there's that. Oh, oh, mini nuke. Oh, let's turn that off. As fuck, for all I know, it could be someone's copyright. I don't want to get in trouble doing stupid things. So what did you get in trouble for on your account? Ooh, flying congressional style. I got in trouble for random semi-patriotic sounding spam music. That's how my channel got canceled. You're an idiot. I know. I'm gonna sneeze. This is one of those... There we go. I failed at building for like a minute there, and it was just like, lol, no, fuck you. Alright, wait. Rad Scorpion. I want to keep away from it, but I think we can take it with fire if we have to. We may very well have to. Yeah, it's easy. God damn it. Oh, fine. Fire in your face, then. I wish they would react more naturally compared to something that's just been set on fire. No, maybe you run around a little as opposed to just keep attacking you. Just die, man. And really, is there ever a point where being on fire stops hurting you? I don't think there should be, you know, if... Just because you are some sort of insect, I don't think there should be a point where fire stops hurting you. I just realized I picked up a good combat shotgun after I sold off all my shotgun ammo. It's because I plan ahead. Oh shit, this is Evergreen Mills. This is the Raider Town, if I recall. We are going far, far around here because we can... There's all sorts of shit going on down there we don't want to get involved in, including another super mutant behemoth. And those guys aren't cool. Well, they're neat looking, but as far as social graces go, they are not going to be invited to the Spring Cotillion. God damn it, that's one of the things I hate. My mouth just constantly fills with spit. I feel like one of the worst stereotypical nerds on the planet, because, you know, I'll be sitting there talking, and I'll just be like, I'm drowning in my own drool, what the hell? I have no idea why this is. Yeah, that is embarrassing, and you're talking to someone, and you can see the spit particles flying out of your own mouth. And I just, oh god, I hope they don't have functional eyes. Of course they do. This is an odd noise. I don't like that. Because I'm still worried about Yagwai. which I think just means ghost bear. Or bear ghost. It's Chinese, that's all I know for sure. I know Guai tends... I think Guai means ghost. I don't know, it's been literally... like... 10 years since I was involved in any, you know, section of the Chinese community. Not that I am myself, I just, you know, as I mentioned many times, did martial arts and knew a lot of people. So, I used to know a lot more than I speak. Right now I can remember, hello. This is Ne Hao Ma. And, thank you is Xi Xi Ni. I'm probably pronouncing it horribly wrong, because once again, it's been, like, 10 years since I've had to say them correctly. And, you know, learning a language is like falling off a bicycle. Once you do it wrong the first time, you're going to keep doing it wrong until someone corrects you. I know, I think goodbye is Zaijian, or Zaijian. Alright, well, hey, we made it here. And this is a good place. What the hell's... Wow, there's a lot of shit out there. I'll wait till I come back through here with my dad. I know he'll kill them for me, because that's what dads do for their, you know, daughters. They kill horrible wasteland mutants. Coca-Cola. Awesome. Ah, fuck. And we froze again. That's lovely, isn't that? Alright, I'm back. That was annoying. I think I might have to install the expansions on the second disc, because I get the feeling that, there's probably a bunch of patches on that disc that I have neglected to install, and that's probably my own stupid fault. So I'll probably do that between episodes, just to take care of the problem. Yeah, there's still another squirrel behemoth or something around here. I don't know. Alright, let's see. Here's that. Tumblers today. Also gonna save here real quick. Wait. Save. Yes. It's hard to tell when it's actually saving because of the damn analog stick problem. Hell. Hey. First aid. Awesome. Gun cabinet. Eh, good enough. Free is good. Turpentine. I'll save that for drinking later. I think we're good. I grab everything I need here. Well, let's just go downstairs. I'll probably call it before we enter the vault. Just because... Hi! Thank you. Thank you, Mole Rat. Hi. Oh, hi. God damn. God damn it, I hate mole rats. Alright, but, yeah. Let's see, this should... Nice. Well, let's go through. Why the hell not? Won't hurt anything to pause out in front of the actual vault as opposed to, right where we are. Yep, so here we are, Vault 112. And we're going to call it here, so I will be back tomorrow. And till then, peace out, guys. Well, I'll probably be back tomorrow. No, wait, tomorrow's Saturday. I don't know. I'll be back. Till then, peace out, guys.